Judge, we did 38 hours in public with you. Did we have any private hearings with you?
Yes.
Was that a fun time for you? When people and senators could ask questions that are awkward or uncomfortable about potential alcoholism, potential gambling addiction, credit card debt, if your buddies floated you money to buy baseball tickets. Did you enjoy that time we spent in here late one night?
I'm always happy to cooperate with the committee.
That's charitable. Were you ever asked about any sexual allegations when we had that time in here with you alone?
No.
Did the ranking member already have these allegations for, I guess this would have been September 6 or 7, and the letter was written on July 30th? A recommendation was made by the ranking member or her staff to Dr. Ford, and by the way, I think Dr. Ford is a victim, and I think she's been through hell, and I'm very sympathetic to her. Did the ranking member's staff, did we hear today, make a recommendation to hire a lawyer and she knew all of that? And yet we had a hearing here with you and none of these things were asked. But then once the process was closed, once the FBI investigation was closed, once we were done meeting in public and in private, then this was sprung on you. I just want to make sure I have the dates correct, right? Because we got 35 plus days from all the time that this evidence was in the hands. Recommendations were made to an outside lawyer. You could have handled all this. We could have had this conversation in private in a way that didn't not only do crap to his family, but do all... I yield my time.